On March 9, 1776, in Philadelphia, the Congress resolved to prohibit military officers from imposing loyalty oaths on the inhabitants of any colony.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.